My name is Barry McFarland, and over the next month or so, we're going to do a series of videos on wood turning, and we're going to talk about tools, we're going to talk about machines, and we're going to talk about techniques. First thing, this is a very unusual machine, but let's make a little something just to get us pique your curiosity, and we'll turn something. I've been turning for about 40 years, so I have it down pat. Okay, we're gonna take a gouge and we're gonna make this piece round. Make an egg, and it's made out of cedar. And the object is to get it as smooth as you can so you don't have to do a lot of sanding. But we don't plan to sand this a whole lot. I think that'll work. Okay, we'll sand a little bit. If it takes you longer to sand it than it did to make it, you need some improvement.
It's beautiful.
Looks good. There we go. I hope that piques your curiosity, and stay tuned for more videos.